Where are you now?
Here with you.
And it's all real. It's not merely as it was 100 years ago, or a year ago, or 6 months ago, or whenever it was you were here to see it. Now, Madeleine, think of when you were here.
There were not so many carriages then. There were horses in the stalls. They too black and a gray. It was our favorite place. But we were forbidden to play here. And Sister Teresa would scold us.
Look at this. Well, here's your gray horse. Have a little trouble getting in and out of a stall without being pushed, but even so, you see, there's an answer for everything. Madeleine, try. Try for me.
Something I must do.
No, there's nothing you must do. There's nothing you must do. No one possesses you. You're safe with me.
No, it's too late. It's not fair. It's too late. It wasn't supposed to happen this way. It shouldn't have happened.
But it had to happen. We're in love. That's all that counts.
Look, let me go, please.
Now,
let me go.
Listen.
You believe I love you?
Yes.
And if you lose me, then you'll know I loved you and I wanted to go on loving you.
I won't lose you.
Let me go into the church. Alone.
Why? Madeleine!